My name is Edward Camilo, and my company name is La Union Fruit and Grocery. I grew up in the Dominican Republic, but I came here 5 years ago. Then I just started to work on my grandfather's company, J&R Distributor. After 2 years, I just switched to my mother's business. We sell fruit, grocery, vegetables, sofrito, pasteles. Yeah, we sell the whole year. We're known for it. A lot of people came from different, like New Jersey, to buy this in here. The community is a big advantage to do business in Moissey. Most of my customers came every day. Even though they don't buy it, they just came around, say hi to me, you know? So this is what I like about it. It's not like in other places where people go and just buy and nothing will happen, but here it's different because Moissey is like a family. If I could describe Moissey Market in one word, it would be wonderful.